Asshole didn't see me. No one else remember him. Well, would you look at that? Going up to the sky. Oh shit, I was dead. Someone's dead in there.
Remember when this was just a dream shared by a few Lord Trevor Pendleton, neglected youngest son, bullied by your brother. Martin, such a clever
one. That guy's dead.
His talents wasted until he found his thing. Callista, the nursemaid. Bitter piero, rejected from their capital. Samuel, the useless old man. Hungry for purpose. Couldn't be with us. This is all Martin's fault. We hadn't helped Corvo get out of prison. Corvo hadn't been so damn good at his job. We hadn't gotten greedy and afraid.
Yeah, it's your fault.
Always too sure that would be a problem. Never.
What's the objective?
Too sure of what I want. Too sure of what I wanted to do when other men stopped to consider. So I was weak.
Was coming for me just like he came for the others.
Crossing the island below like it was nothing. It's only a question of how and when. I'm lacking a countermove. It's all fallen apart.
Yep.
All the steps that led us here made sense. When I was young, I went to sea. Took command of a ship and made aimless men into sailors. Made a collection of boats into a navy. Then founded a conspiracy and almost led an empire. No compromise. Never showed mercy. Never showed weakness. I showed the world to matter. Will and vision.
Yep, and now death.
Afraid of getting dirty. I'll lose it all to a man with a faster sword hand. Or is it that he has a slower sword hand? There's something wrong with him. It'll make a good story for the history. I'll have a good epitaph. In his time, he commanded a noble lord, a high overseer. The man who brought down a titan. Admiral Hammond. Son of the Hammond.
Hey, look behind you. Dead. We're all dead. We're the marvels of the modern age. Over there, Naruto. Oh, this is like a story, a summary. Whoa, she's my daughter. Hey, here we go.
Who is that? Admiral Havlock?
Yes, it's me.
I'm going to make you stand in a corner until you learn how to behave.
That ought to show him.
Who's there?
Boom. She's going to kill me.
I knew you'd come. Is it going to be okay now? Will I be Empress?
Does that matter, really? Boom. Amazing. This is kind of short. That was kind of a short level.
So ends the interregnum, and now Emily Caldwin the First will take her mother's throne after a season of turmoil. You will stand at her side, Corvo, guiding her young mind and protecting her from those who seek to exploit her or cause her harm.
Who are you? I still have no idea who you are.
You watched and listened when other men would have shouted in rage. You held back instead of striking. So it is with the passing of the plague and Emily's ascension, comes a golden age brought about by your hand.
Drowning him. Hey, it's her uncle. Hey, looks like he found us a bartender.
When your hair turns white and you pass from this world, Empress Emily, Emily the Wise, at the height of her power, will lay your body down within her mother's great tomb, because you are more to her than a royal protector. Farewell, Corvo.
Time. Music, it fades.
Well, that was fun. Look at that guy. Hey, I remember her. I choked her out. Hey, that's her. I don't remember that guy, but he looks really fat and ugly and scary. Friend. I knew he wouldn't betray me. That guy's awesome. She just ran away. That tomboy over there. Alright, well, you guys watch this.